Right now, we are still working to learn the name of a man found dead in the San Antonio River earlier today. According to SAPD, the man's body was seen floating along the Riverwalk around 3 o'clock this morning. It was near Commerce in St. Mary's Streets. Investigators now trying to figure out how that man died.